welcome. All right, so we are reviewing the Rusty's Training Center, the racing where he, Lightning McQueen, got his paint changed. And also from the Rusty's training team, we got Aiden and Gabriel, which we're going to be opening and reviewing as well. Yeah. All right, so we've opened the new next-gen training center from the Rusty's. And we got Gabriel, who is kind of orangey, and then a light blue for Gabriel, right?
Yeah.
Yes. So they're kind of like twins, and they got the nice gray. And it also says Rusty's on the side.
Fight.
Oh, they shouldn't fight. They're friends.
Hey.
Oh. Wait, I'm your trainer. I am Cruz Ramirez. With the Rusty's Training Center, you can put your Lightning McQueen in, press the button, and it comes out a different color. And to put it back into the same position, you move this up, and the red car comes down. And then they also have a place to do work, as well as you can put this down. So you can do a Cruz Ramirez change from her original. Whoa, what does she look like now, Matthew? Push her through. Oh. She's turned into Dinoco.